Hey everybody, welcome back. Marcus Graves back again with another reaction to Death Note, this time episode 32, Selection. Let's get on into it. Guacamole.
Sakujo.
Interesting music choice.
この世界には悪と正義しかない。幼い。
やめてよね。やめてってば。
悪には立ち向かわなければならない。
ありがとう。
被害者のその言葉だけで、私は何度でも助けたいと思った。
Once again, it's the thing of the motivations are understandable and. And in Deru's case, good. Just sometimes, maybe just go a smidge too far.
Started
to become bitterness. Well, probably bitterness, but more so disillusionment.
そんな私の唯一の理解者であり、私を育てた母だった。いや、母のはずだった。
Mother died.
いじめられる理由はないわ。あなた一人が頑張ったって何か。
母親は間違っていた。正義ではなかった。駆除されるべき側の人間だった。
Holy shit!
そして奇跡は起こった。
Oh my god, the miracle!
加害者であった4人が無免許運転で暴走し、全員巻き込まれた一般人のうち1名が死亡。その1名が母だった。全員が心のどこかで間違ってはいなかった。そこには平穏な教室があった。
Well, already then.
どこにでも必ず存在価値のない。削除するしかないのだ。そんな時、神が舞い降りた。の裁きだったのだ。神は私を見ていた。そして。やはり神は私を認めてくれていた。望むことを察し、キラであれば行うことを行う。削除。
削除。
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 削
除。削除。
やはり今は動けぬ状態か。しかし今が大事な時、キラの思想を広める代弁者は必須。
Spread his word to the people。
今日から皆様にキラの言葉をいち早く成果とめ
NHN の看板アナウンサーか。
この子はライト君の大学時代。
しかし彼女と僕が関係を持っていることはすぐにやりやすくなったと思う。市民に避難を呼びかけています。
He could make it work in his favor.
キラ崇拝者です。いない。だから僕が警察に入っていることを明かし、どう動くべきか、キラに指示を出すよう呼びかけてくれと。では、今夜すぐにでも。
高田アナとの会話は、こちらにも聞かせてもらいたい。
いや、聞いてください。彼女の言葉に、いつキラのヒントが出てくるか、わかりませんから。
いいわ。話によっては協力しかねるかもしれないけど。
ありがとう。まずは会って、話を聞いてもらうだけでもいい。
You notice she's got more breathy.
Arigato. Oh my god.
Yagami-kun, Amane-san to crashed to Kyoku Steru Kedo. Ima Monaka Yoku Yatterun de Shou.
Kanojo a Boku no partner to Steva. Jisei ga Tarinakte.
I mean, he never cared about her to begin with, but the fact that it's like, oh, you.
いくらライトがミサを信じてても、浮気するかもって思うのが普通じゃん?
この女が第二のキラだとニアたちは教えてきたが、しかしこの天然のバカ女
はその存在が害であると判断した者のみならず、能力ある人間がその能力を社会貢献に生かさず無駄に生きることを許しません。
怠け者は殺すってことか
嘘だろ。
やりすぎだ三上。やはりどうしても三上とコンタクト。
Just the way the dude said it. It's like, oh, was he gonna kill lazy people now? What, what's up? Like, come on. The tone of voice was funny.
会うと久しぶりという感じはしないね。
どうしたんだ、ライト君。黙ってしまって。
伊出さん、恋愛したことないんですか？
何？
いいムードです。
そういうことじゃなくて。
The mood's perfect. That's not what I meant.
ごめんなさい。キラ。
ミカミカ。運よく電話に出られれば。キラの代弁者を個人的に呼び出せる者。その者と電話を交われ。
お前は何者だ。
11月26日。
神は今身動きが取れない。を監視されている。
はい。あなたは本当にキラなんですか。
私に今裁きをしろと。
キラを呼び戻すのです。
三上。はい。お前は期待以上だ。
Holy shit。
いいかい清美。僕がキラなんだ。
八神くんが。
君も僕と共に新世界の女神になるんだ。
He's building his team, his real team. Oh Lord. Sakcho. Hey everybody, I hope you're enjoying the content. If you are, please consider heading on over to my Patreon page and becoming a patron.Not only will you be helping to support the channel, you'll also be gaining access to exclusive content and benefits such as early access to my videos, full reactions, and my Patreon Discord. So, if you're so inclined, head on over to my Patreon page, the link is down below in the pinned comment, and become a patron. So, we dive into the backstory of Deru, and the dude is crazier than a bag of cats. Nice. We get into his backstory, and obviously it's very similar to Raito's. Disillusioned, crime-weary, in this case, evil, just evil in general, weary, societal-minded, evil punishment-minded, also unwavering. The fact that he is so hell-bent on change that the mere fact that his mother would say, hey, there are some things you can't change.The world is the way it is at times, you know, sometimes it's just the way it is. And he's like, and then it's a miracle that she was hit by a car. It's like, nigga, it's like, yo, it's Deru, Raito, Takeda, it's like, yo, y'all deserve each other, y'all are some...Misa, y'all are some messed up folk. You wonder if he's gonna have the same problem with Teru as he did with Misa at the beginning. Where, and he kind of started to have it. When Teru was kind of making his own statements and doing his own thing. And Naruto was like, yo, hey, hold up, bro. You kind of moving a little quick here. You're kind of moving outside the bounds just a tad bit. Talking about, like, oh, well, he's gonna kill lazy people now. And Naruto was like, I don't really give a shit about that. It's like, my thing is crime. But once again, Teru is societal minded. So it's not just crime. It's anything that does not contribute to society as he sees it.They introduce the fact that there could be some problems with his disciples, his acolytes. Now that he's gotten in contact with Kira, Deru may pull back a little bit, but because their ideals are similar yet slightly askew, what's gonna happen there? And the fact that he's building his team. I thought that he was gonna kill all of the task force.That ended up not happening yet, but I believe it can happen in the future. But here he is building his real team. Mikami, Takeda, this cadre of followers to carry out his whim and to solidify his foothold and stranglehold on the world. You know, I just realized too, we didn't see Nira this episode. We did see Metal in a comedic scene. We saw Metal. Yeah, this was episode 32. We have 5 more left. Huh, what is going to occur? What is going to go down? And now that he is building this team, it was one thing when he had the task force in Nissa to go against Ryuzaki and now Nira and Metal. With him building this army of sycophants now, an army whom he can potentially keep hopping his power to, how is the Nira and Metal task force going to combat the Kira task force? Welp, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe if you're so inclined. Check out my channel for all my other content that I have on there. My short films, reactions, reviews, breakdowns, all that good stuff that's on there. Much, much more to come. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.